look where we are.
What?
We are at the zoo. Get ready, adventure awaits. Smile or something, look excited.
Problem solving, let's hop to it.
It's king of the jungle, right here.
Who, me?
King, no, get, what, no.
No, George.
King George of the jungle. King and Mrs. King.
Also known as queen.
I mean, king and queen on their throne. Guys, it's the penguins. They're so cute. Look at them. There's Kowalski, Skipper. Who are the other ones? Madagascar, you guys. Come on.
I thought something was different.
Oh my god.
Catching another Pokemon.
Nice. Daddy.
Hopefully.
Gotta catch them all.
Oh yeah.
I wonder how they feel living in Indiana.
Isn't it too hot for penguins?
I mean, right now it doesn't feel very hot, but... Look at that little guy playing hide and seek. He's so cute.
Ooh, we're staring down. It's a showdown.
Oh, it's a rap battle. Here we go.
Izzy, I'm coming.
He's working it. Coming out.
Oh, he is building a nest.
Yep. Getting little sticks, taking them in. Our baby guy, Zuko, is the one. If you kind of come around here, you can see him. He's got kind of the more silvery plumage. He doesn't have the big black stripe across his chest yet. That's our newest addition.
Mr. Miller is so excited. He figured out you can pet stingrays. So he's gonna try to pet one. So they're looking for rules on how to pet the stingray. Hey buddy, you're so cute. Hi. Oh, don't get stung. You guys, hi.
This one.
He's coming for us. Oh, he's tripping us.
He said no.
Oh, rejected again. This one right here. This one right here. He's coming.
Oh, another one. They're so smooth.
Did you get it, Winslow?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
They're so beautiful.
Tortuga, heading to the Turtle Isles. Let's go. Isn't that a male?
I don't know, but look at how pretty. Guys, look at my friend. That's like me as an animal.
The way they walk makes me think of that like dance like an Egyptian thing.
Yeah, I'm so elegant. Look at me. Hi. Hi, buddy. Hi, friend. There I go. Okay, bye.
Guys, it's a peacock at my aunt's house.
Okay, we're not at his aunt's house, by the way.
She has a peacock that roams the neighborhood and it climbs trees and people feed it. They're really cool.
Are we sure that one's still alive?
They make really weird noises.
Like this.
No, it's just taking a really good nap.
It's alive,
I
right?
I was doing.
Well, have fun, buddy. Uh-oh, guys.
What's that shark movie called?
Shark Tale?
No.
Shark Weeks?
No.
The Reef?
No.
Nemo?
Baby Shark? Do, 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 do.
It's got something to do with its legs? No, sharks don't have Shark Tale?
Yeah.
Jaws! I get it.
Wow. Wow.
Scary movie.
Bye, Miller. We'll find a replacement for your class.
It's okay. They can teach themselves.
Okay.
Good luck.
Guys! It's a serval. I don't know exactly what that is, but it looks cool.
It's a cheetah.
Sure. What is it here?
Super hearing. I bet it can hear from like 200-300 feet away.
Totally.
Is that far?
It's like a football field.
I mean,
almost. 300 feet is a football field.
Look in the back. Wildebeest.
Oh.
Oh, don't show them that.
Oh, hey, guys. Ooh. Wildebeest are animals, too.
Okay, fine, I guess.
Right. Look, he's looking at us. Hi. Hi.
It says they live up to 20 years.
Oh, he looks annoyed. I think we're interrupting his nap.
I think my shirt's too loud for him.
Oh, no, I think Mr. Miller's shirt might be too loud for him.
Gone to space.
Okay, next up. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Turtle, turtle.
Have you ever heard the story of the tortoise and the hare?
Turtle,
I thought
turtle.
It was the hairy tortoise.
Oh.
Turtle, turtle. And I'm 100 years old. Guys, we found Winslow's greatest fear. Okay, look. Look at this cute little girl. She's so nice. Look at her head. See?
Miss Chapman, remember that scene in Harry Potter where Harry just frees?
Oh, yeah.
Thing,
yeah.
And it says, thank you.
Yeah.
Watch this. It did work. Be free.
Nagini, we love you. I wonder how long this snake is.
The world's largest was 33 feet long.
Hey, Harry, come on.
Oh my gosh, they can go up to 300 pounds.
Wow. 300 pounds. You know, I don't know why Winslow is so scared of these things. Like, she looks so nice. Where? I don't
know. Hey guys, let's go get something. Oh my gosh, no.
No, hey, no, it's okay. She's nice. We already pretty saw her. It's okay. It's
No,
like,
look at this.
Okay, for real, it's gonna be okay.
Same.
What is this guy?
Komodo dragon.
Oh, the Komodo, of course, the Komodo.
Some people think that they are dinosaurs.
I mean, definitely dinosaur-like.
Ooh, this dude eats 30 to 40 mice a week. That's crazy. 30 to 40 mice a week.
They like to sit in 100 degree temperature here. That's so hot.
That's super hot. Hey, Winslow, are you over your fear yet? I mean, it's just right back there. I mean, no, like he's.
I don't even really like the Komodo.
No, he's nice though.
Anything with scales? Anything with scales is a no for me.
No, but that snake is behind glass. Like, you're going to be fine.
I can't do it. I cannot.
Guys, we're going to need some help on this one. No, it's okay. We're gonna get him over there.
No,
it's
going to
be fine.
No.
Yeah. Miller, can you help me? Like, we're just going to...
Run.
We're just going to track
gonna
him over
him
the gate.
We're going to feed him to the snake.
I almost caught it. I almost caught it.
Are you going to break the Pokeball?
Oh, I got it.
You got him. You got him. What is it?
It's a Mankey. It's not very good, but... Oh! Hey!
Hey guys.
I didn't realize that you were rolling yet. Oh, an egg's hatching. Let's just wait. So, before this we were talking. Are zebras white with black stripes.
Or black with white stripes. The jury's out.
I think they're black with white stripes. That makes the most
definitely
sense to
not,
me.
Definitely not white. But that one's mostly black, I feel like. But the other one's mostly white.
Let's go, ladies. Come on.
But that one doesn't even look anything like a zebra.
I've never seen a zebra like that.
Anyways, what do you guys think?
Black with white stripes or white with black stripes? Maybe we have to shave one.
They're definitely black. Okay, bye. Guys, we found a wheel of survival. Guys, we're here getting my favorite. I'll let you know how it goes. Winslow's never had any.
First time.
Are you excited? He's excited.
Lip reaction video. Mm. I don't know. Okay, I love it. It's creamy. It's got pineapple.
I need your face to say you love it more.
Hold on. I gotta feel the whole thing.
No, not the waffle cone. Mm. That's not... No.
Okay.
Waffle cones
10
are good.
10 out of 10 recommend. You all need this in your lives. They got floats, but not like that, so...
Yeah,
but this is delicious.
Can your face show it more? Okay, thanks.
It's delicious.
And that's the tea.
Cheers, guys.
Seemed like something that was in like a Bill Nye. Like when it cuts to him doing something weird.
Guys, we're in the rainforest right now, as you can see. We're getting ready to see the orangutans. Winslow, are you okay after that
I'm
snake?
I'm okay.
You're alright? Okay.
Gonna make it.
All that air. Oh my gosh, that feels so good.
So humid in here, guys.
Okay, wow. I wonder what the temperature is in here, actually.
6,000.
Oh, there's a little friend right over here. Okay, can you see him? Look. He's up there. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, I love him. Okay, I'm gonna give you a better view.
When I don't want to get up in the morning, he looks so comfy under his covers. He does not want to get out of bed.
Yeah. I wonder how high that is.
Probably. You think 30?
I think like 4 Mr. Millers.
Ooh.
Oh, at least. Yeah, probably. For sure.
You know, I just read this thing that said that the orangutan, an adult orangutan, is smarter than the average fourth grader.
Wow. Guys, that sounds like a challenge to me.
I don't think I'm smarter than the average fourth grader.
Look at him. He's doing the box method. He's doing area models. For multiplication.
He's so smart.
He's up there thinking about symmetry.
He said, none of these trees
symmetry.
Are symmetrical.
You've been so good to
but
me.
But Mr. Winslow's face is way too symmetrical. Looks so good.
All right, guys. Next
oh,
up.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
I think it could hold my head.
Are
oh,
you
my
going
gosh.
To test that theory?
Hopefully. It could... bigger than your foot.
My foot's 14. I wear a size 14. Look at that.
This orangutan is older than I am. This.
Are you serious?
This one's older than
That's
me.
That's older
too.
Than me.
And this one.
Guys, nothing is older than me. No, I'm kidding.
Wait, when were you born, Miss Chapman?
I was born 31 years ago.
What's that?
So this one was
wow.
born in 1986, and this one was born in 1984. Are they older than Miss Chapman?
That's a great question. Guys, look, an actual skull. Remember when Devin said she found a bunny skull this morning? That one's scarier.
It looks like it's wearing glasses.
Oh my gosh, it does.
And orangutans, when they're 7 to 10 years old, they live on their own. So if you were an orangutan, you'd already be living on your own. Good luck.
Good luck, guys. Survival.
I hope you enjoyed our visit to the zoo. We loved it. We saw all the animals. We petted all the animals in the petting zoo.
Petted? Is that a word?
We left that out of the video because things got really real there, and we just decided to cut that.
I like the goat.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay, he said
it. Guys, we hope you have a zooper day.
Zoo rhymes with poop.